Hello, Sligo. Thank you for a great reception today. Even from Caribbean Channel, it was an unbelievable day. As a Sligo man, I'm very proud to be back here with the Cup. I'd like to thank you for all your support during the season. You know, you've been outstanding. You know, next year's going to be a great year. I even feel it's going to be an even special year. I think we're going to be back here with a few World Cups next year. I'd also like to pay credit to the committee. I'd like to pay credit to the committee and Paul Cooney, Jerry Carr, and all the staff for putting in great effort, and all the lads. You have to remember Richie Ryan, Richard Bush, and Matthew Greencourt. Three very important people in our team. I want to send a little bit of a welcome to you. I'd like to thank you for the two best days of your life. And that's a bit of it.